How's your mother?
She's off to go to London.
I'm so glad you could come and stay.
Who are all these people?
They're your family.
But they're dead, aren't they?
It's a funny old house. No doubt about that.
Hello?
Who is it? Who's there?
What is it?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Don't you?
I do now.
You mustn't be frightened. The house is bound to share some secrets.
This is Jacob.
He's made it look as if Jacob was his son.
What will people say?
Nothing that will interest me.
Who are you?
You can see me.
It's all right. Maybe he can help.
I want him out of this house.
I don't expect he'll stay long.
They look like jewellery boxes.
They must have been put up there before the fire.
Wake up! The house is on fire!
Susan!
Why is it that some people can see ghosts and some can't?
Maybe we get so full of our own affairs we block off everything else.
I've been thinking some more about the jewels.
Let the dead bury the dead. Without my jewels, I'm a prisoner to the end of my days.
Five generations have stared at that picture and never found a clue.
Nothing's impossible, is it?
There's no such thing as always, not on Earth.